Hey guys, shooting another video because I'm just filled with content today. I want to tell you that, for one, more movement does not mean more progress, right? Like, we think, even with exercises, like, the more we do, the more we're accomplishing, but in the grand scheme of things, if it's calculated movement, it's more efficient movement. And that's the same thing for, like, every aspect in life. Like, not if you're more busy, it doesn't correlate to more results. In fact, if you're not accomplishing as much, you're also exerting more energy for those maybe same results or a slightly increased results, and you'll probably burn out faster. So, I mean, more movement does not create more results. You need to focus on calculating your efforts and focusing on that one thing. And when you do focus on that one thing, that's when you'll get the most amount of output for the basically least amount of input. I know it sounds counterintuitive, like, oh, I'm gonna work less to get more. But if you wanna be successful in the long run, if you want to accomplish more than your competitor in the long run, you have to focus on those few small inputs that generate the highest ROI and go all in on that. Like, think about it as a bed of nails. If you were to walk on a bed of nails, say 100 different nails, and put your feet on that, put a 100% of your weight on this bed of nails, they wouldn't penetrate. You would be able to walk across. It wouldn't feel good. It's like a bed of coals as well, right? But let's focus on the nails. If you could walk across that, you're fine. And that's good for your feet, but not good for your business. Because when it comes to the consumer, the bed of nails is all the noise in the world, right? And that noise in the world doesn't penetrate. It doesn't, there's no pattern interrupt that gets me to pay attention, right? If Sears wants to make a commercial, Red Lobster wants to make a commercial, and it doesn't penetrate, it's that bed of nails, and I'm just gonna keep on walking across. But if they know how to target me, they know those key inputs that are going to speak to me as a consumer. They know exactly what makes me tick. That one nail is going to penetrate. It's going to go straight through that foot. It's going to go straight through my walls, right? And it's going to tell me that, hey, I need to pay attention to this. They're speaking to me. And that's what's going to get me to fork up whatever it is, my time, my money, my interest, my attention at all, right? That's where we're playing a game of attention. Attention is one of the biggest factors that you can have in your business that'll take it forward, because once you get attention, you can get social proof. People will spread what they just learned from you, because not many things can get us to stop in our tracks and talk about something. So the lesson of the day is just be that nail that drives through, be that stake that makes it through, okay? That punctures through the skin, okay? I know it's a brutal analogy, but it works, okay? All right, guys, have a good one.